Hello everyone, this is Shabnam here. Welcome back to my channel, The Counseling Corner. So in today's video, we'll see what exactly we mean by school educational counseling and what is the role of the school counselor. So school educational counseling is a form of a counseling in which a professionally trained school counselor will be helping the students to deal with various issues like social, emotional, psychological, behavioral issues, as well as the academic issues. Both individual as well as group counseling sessions may be conducted. So here the first main role is to help the children in their academic performance. So here the counselor tries to identify what are the academic challenges which the child is facing, help the child to set the academic goals, right? Teach them effective study tips and guide them about the various career opportunities which are available, as well as guide them to choose the right course of study which is suitable for them based on the skill sets they possess. Second, individual counseling sessions will be given to those children who are suffering from some personal issues, emotional distress, you know, or some behavioral issues. They will be taught to the coping skills. Third, focus is on social and personal development. Here, the student will be taught, you know, the strategies as how to establish and maintain healthy relationship with others, how to deal with challenges like bullying, peer pressure, right, these child adjustment issues. The fourth one is crisis intervention. In case the child is facing any form of crisis, like some traumatic event due to the loss of a parent or having suicidal tendencies or self-harming, which is very common these days, so immediate support and guidance is given to these children, and these children are able, helped to overcome these challenges or problems. Fifth is they are helped to solve the conflicts with the peers, friends and the teachers, as well as conflict resolution skills are being taught to the students. Sixth is career counseling. Here the students are helped to identify their strengths, the area of concern, their likes, their dislikes, their skill sets which they possess, and based on that they are guided to select the right course of study and to explore the various career opportunities which are available for them. They also assisted in college and scholarship applications, and based on the referral services are also being done. So the seventh and the last role is they work in collaboration with the teachers, with the parents, as well as the other staff of the school to help the child to deal with issues like whether it is academic, social, emotional, behavioral or psychological issues. They work as a liaison between the home and the school. So they provide resources, they provide information as well as support for the overall well-being of the child. They actually play a very crucial role in fostering a very supportive and a very positive school environment. So now, since you have understood what is the role of the school counselor and how the school counselor can help your child, you have to encourage your child, in case your child has any issues, to go meet the school counselor and to get their issues sorted out. So thank you so much. See you next time.